I should really only take, like, nothing with me. Pavlov has been searching for supplies and brought some interesting things. Seems Bruno is starting to feel a bit unwell. Slightly sick, recovering because she's sleeping in a bed. That makes sense. No. You keep. Well, actually, no. You keep working. You are both slightly sick and hungry and slept poorly, so you are going to go right there. You are just hungry and tired, so. Let's see what we can make here. Let's make a stove. I imagine we'd want the stove next to food. Maybe another bed. I did promise I'd make him a shovel. I say the metal workshop. No, you go back. How do I tell him to go to bed? Do I just tell him to sleep on the floor? Whoa, dude, why are you hauling ass? I don't want to burn the book. So we're out of everything already. Don't you have shivers? I ain't burning that book. Right now, Katie's my number one. She's my healthiest person. Oh, hey, you're awake. Keep shoveling, buddy. You there. Inhabited by the homeless since long before the war. They've always been struggling with lack of food and might not survive the recent shortage. They shouldn't be a threat, and we could find some useful things there. Okay, you get to sleep in the bed this time. And you get to scavenge. Again. I think I'll just take the bandages with me this time. What does that mean? Whoa, I don't like that. Oh my god, look at it all. Okay, I'm gonna need some wood. Find these weapons. Right upstairs. Huh. Still no weapons. They said there was lots of weapons here, so break just great without a saw blade. That's weird. Dearest Masha, I found shelter among the homeless. I am no longer a teacher or an artist. I am the one of them now. There is not much food, so some of my friends already left us. But do not worry, I too will seek more appropriate refuge as soon as I'm finished my painting. Recently, there are rich-looking people sitting together in a littered, ruined building. Metaphor for some sort, I believe. I don't have food, buddy.